I work primarily with the electronic production of our inverter line. And one of my big projects here that I'm really proud of is the assembly assist line behind me. Hi, my name is Adam. I'm a manufacturing engineer here at KEB America, working in our electronics department. We supply primarily to North America, but KEB is part of a global KEB family which supplies all across the globe and is headquartered in Germany with well over 1,000 employees. Yeah, we have two main departments, a mechanical and this electrical department. And here in the electrical, we focus primarily on inverters, also known as variable frequency drives. And on this line, we're producing our biggest selling inverter, the H housings. So our inverters will start here at station one as just a plain machined heatsink. And our assemblers will start an order by scanning the order number, and then as they follow this process, there will be pictures and text instructions as well as lights to guide them as we take this plain heatsink and we turn it into an inverter by screwing on a variety of electrical components, power modules, terminals, control cards. So as our assembly employees work at the stations, lights will turn on above the bins when it's time to grab a product and install it. And then when the step is complete, they'll hit the master button in the middle and then continue on to the next step. One useful feature we have tied in with this line is our Atlas Copco tools, which are integrated into the assembly assist. So whenever we need to tighten a screw, the tool will activate and be set to the correct torque, and then you just have to grab it and tighten. Before I was hired on here, we were building these units with one experienced assembler working at a table, completing the entire hour-long process from start to finish. This is all done unguided and mostly relying on memory. We're fortunate here at KEB to have many long-tenured employees working within our production teams that know our products inside and out, but this old way opened the door for too many human mistakes and was really hard to learn for new employees. As we continue to expand as a company and hire more people, we needed this advancement to assist training and ease new hires into our products. So with the assembly line format too, we have a decreased cycle time. So if we have a large order we need to pump out in one day, we can easily do that. I'm really pleased with how this line turned out with the lights, scanners, electric screwdrivers, all the technology integrated to make an efficient process that improves quality and makes the work life and training easier on our operators. Another great thing about assembly assist is the high potential that it can be used across other areas in our plant. And this line is the first of its kind here, but I'm looking forward to a future where we can implement more lines like this or use this technology in other applications. Another great thing about assembly assist is that it is so easy to follow and no experience in electronics is needed to know what you're doing on this line. I think we've got a great engineering and management team here at KEB that has a lot of creativity and is always looking to ways that we can improve the company. And I was fortunate to be able to have a hand in all phases of this project and really proud of this line that we were able to put together. And I just look forward to continuing to play a critical role in KEB's upward trajectory and continuing to improve as a company and use the latest technology to improve work life for our assemblers and ensure better quality for our products.